Hello, dear patients. Today we are going to review the case of lichen in the area of scrotum. A 44-year-old man came to us and for a long time he had had only contacts with his wife. Rashes appeared in the area of scrotum and they bothered him by itch, by their presence and by some burning in the area of rashes. Due to that he came to our clinic. His wife is being observed by gynecologist at the place of living and she has no complaints. First of all, on observation, papules were noted. Papules are nodules. They are of violet color and on some of them the collection of little scales was seen. On some of them a little umbilicate impression was seen in the center. The applying of vegetable oil was seen. Wickham stria. You can watch a separate video about lichen rubber planus. Is described in more details there, particularly about its symptoms. In this case, we cannot exclude reactions to medications because externally, reactions to medications are not different from lichen rubber planus. So, if the patient is taking some medications, particularly if he started to do it recently, then it has to be checked whether this is a reaction by type of toxicodermia. You can watch a separate video about what toxicodermia is on our channel. Then, secondly, such diseases as syphilis and HIV have to be excluded, considering the presence of rashes on genitals, and we did that. It is also necessary to exclude sexually transmitted infections from the surface of rashes and from inside the canal, which was also done. However, there was nothing pathological in general blood analysis, and we have also checked immunoglobulin E from the viewpoint of toxicological reactions, and nothing was found. So, during such symptoms, a diagnosis of lichen rubber planus is set. For it, violet-red, purple papules are characteristic. So, what was done for this patient? Relatively simple sodium thiosulfate intravenously and calcium gluconate intramuscularly were prescribed, as well as external hormonal ointments by type of Advantan and Elacom. Nothing else was prescribed, and so far, we haven't prescribed other medications. You can watch a separate video about treatment of lichen rubber planus on our channel. There are anti-malarial and hormonal medications, but considering their severe side effects, we refrain from prescription of these medications if the volume of lesion is not so big as in this case. In spite of absence of a stronger treatment, in 3 weeks' time, we noted a complete resolution of rashes. Almost 90% of rashes have resolved and he had some of his injections near his home. Then he disappeared, as these rashes either resolved completely or they were at the stage of resolution. So, not all rashes in the area of sexual organs, including the ones in the area of scrotum, may be related to sexually transmitted infections. In some cases, this is not only allergy, but such diseases as lichen rubber planus, for example, the symptoms of which you could see on the picture. If there are any rashes in the area of sexual organs in men and women, you can consult venereologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of diseases that induce such rashes. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.